a rope and dopey, basically. To make me up to where I need to be. Oops. I think I screwed this up. I think this is gonna be a really tedious fight. There we go. Full health now. Now I'm actually going to move up. Actually. that case, move on. Dodge is fine. Burn that because I'm that was worth a shot. Dodge didn't do me much good. There we go. Enough of this. Stay your blades. But he's good as dead. No, I'm not. Easy, Vyce. Our circumstance has changed. It was you who ordered his death. Ian, listen. You'll want to hear this too, Denim. Rhyme has fallen. The backroom will still be here. So Lancelot. Dead. fled, I know not. We no longer have the luxury of fighting amongst ourselves. Denim, you must join the Duke. What's done is done. Our true foe stands before us. You got mad? He's a traitor. Enough, Vyce. Did you hear nothing I said? I know why it is you fight, Denim. You dream of a world free of war and hatred. Worthy dream and reasonable, but reason alone cannot move men to act. Is that how you want this to end? You let your father go unavenged? Join us, if not for yourself, then for the Wallister. I wanted to put this up to the vote in RPG Net if I figure out in advance. Or realize in advance what this choice was going to be. Going from my personal judgment, personal preferences, honestly, the backroom is the more pressing threat. That is, like, they also are trying to commit genocide. Like, they're trying to commit genocide. Period. End of story. So, I'm gonna fully expect the knife on my back. But for now, I am fully going to expect your sudden and inevitable betrayal. In the meantime, we have a more pressing problem. Rackham are our true enemy. We must work together if we are to stop them. Good, you see the truth of it. Expected no less of our young hero. Both gone mad. I'll take no part in this. Vyce, wait! Let him go. We must away to the Duke. Vyce. Damn him. Vyce is becoming more and more unhinged. My class leveled up. Yay.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.